one that was scheduled for next week, and the video scheduled for next week possibly is the one that was supposed to be uploaded today, but it is not even being made because I did not get permission to shoot. I don't want to give you the details right now because I'm still hopeful I'll get the permission, and once I do, then it will come out next week. But in case it doesn't, then I'll share the details with you. But moral of the story is, man proposes, God disposes. But nevertheless, I'm going out for lunch today with my friend. In Salt Lake, and it's going to be a beautiful ride and a beautiful meal, so enjoy it with me. You have absolutely no idea the view of this place. It's insane. I can hardly capture 1% of it on my camera. And especially there are huge glass windows over here, which makes it impossible to capture them in the right frame. I'm lucky in a way because today we have a beautifully cloudy climate without the rain as of now. So do you think I would come to a restaurant only for the view or the ambience and not the food? That's not possible. So today, I know the last time I came here was in 1998. That was a birthday lunch, and today is also a birthday lunch. The years, the gap, you do the math. But the menu has changed considerably. Not the view, not the decor. But I am still hoping to get some of the best tasting food over here. They are good at serving some of the best continental fare in Calcutta. Thank you. And welcome back to my channel. I just realized I never welcomed you in the morning. So right now it's 4:45 and we started about 4:45 from Salt Lake, and it took us exactly 1 hour to reach South City Mall. I am here to pick up a gift for my best friend whose birthday comes tomorrow on Sunday. So I've already picked up the gift, and now it's time for me to pick up a cake and then I'll be headed home. Just as we are proceeding towards the month of October, there are frenzied preparations for Durga Puja right here in Calcutta, across neighborhoods, roads, by lanes and lanes, and obviously the traffic is becoming a chock-a-block situation. I can't tell you how many lanes and by lanes we crossed today, and so many new routes I came to learn today just to come for a journey which takes not more than half an hour. It took us actually more than 1 hour. I told you 1 hour, but it's actually more than 1 hour, and preparations are on, so we really don't know. Before you enter a road, you really don't know if it's closed ahead of you or if it's still, the traffic is still running over there. So anyway, it's been a long day. I've been a bit disappointed this week because this vlog was, as I told you, scheduled for next week, and something else was supposed to be uploaded this week, but no issues. I would like to think that I'll be able to come up with that story sometime soon. Going to Charnock's was also a very nostalgic moment for me today, because after so many years I was visiting this place which was quite a favorite with me so many years back. I thought it had closed down, but I was happy to find that it was still up and running and in full swing. I just hope to go back there and find the food much more comfortable than I found today. Not that I was entirely disappointed, but yes, the main course disappointed me considerably. But then it's a very classic French dish, and no wonder that it was not replicated in an appropriate manner. The French are going to be mighty displeased. But anyway, there was much more to than food to my journey over there. So, as most of you know, that I keep telling you that my channel is all about food, travel and music. You know, these are three most closest things to my heart. And recently I came across a song by Gajendraverma. I don't know how much I can talk about music and things like that on YouTube, because you know, YouTube has got so many things about copyright of music and all that. I really have no idea. But what I'm going to do is I'm going to share the link of that channel. You can check out the song. It's so beautiful. And ironically, I discovered the song while I was going through some some very trashy, filthy videos making awful gestures, and I don't know what to call them, trolls, because that's not parody. That is not parody. Parody is something else, and this is downright disgusting. But then there are all kinds of people on YouTube these days, and they choose to do whatever it takes to gain attention, gain more views for their videos and subscribers. That is all that they can think of. But such a beautiful song and being wasted in such a horrible manner, it's something is really very unacceptable. So you can check out the song, because right now for about a week I'm listening to that song non-stop on a loop. So it's that much likable. So check it out, guys. I hope you like it.